so goddamn gang, nagbabalik si Ghost Rider in this goddamn gang, in this goddamn house. Ang title ng kanta ay Asartalo, Fuckabomb. Grabe naman, markadong bungo. Mag-usap nga tayo, man. Patulugin nyo naman yung tao, man. Hayaan mo nyo, hindi nyo pinagpapahinga yung tao, bro. Pagpahingayin nyo naman, goddammit. Ano na naman ang sasabihin nito ni Ghost Rider? Let's go!
They call me Ghost Rider. I am summoned when innocent blood is shed. And you have shed much innocent blood.
Hey! You mad? Oh no, the old man is mad! Anyway, you did this, you did that, we got you to clap.
Teka lang. God damn it, man. Ang ganda ng pormahan ni Ghost Rider, ha? Ghost Rider. Umaapoy, god damn it. Nilabas agad yung kadena. What the hell? Balik tayo konti, man.
Oh, no. The old man is mad. Anyway, you did this, you did that, we got you to clap back. You are a studio rapper and that is a fact. So tell me, sir, why the motherfucking lie is that? He was just stating the obvious, why you so mad at that?
Where is the motherfucking lie, bro? Saan daw siya nagsinungaling sa mga sinabi niya sa'yo? Fuckabomb, god damn it, man.
Nagtaglish na pilit, galit na galit. Yung huling bara ng kanta mo and service on my dick. Man, that's kind of fucking sus. I popped you like a pus. You cannot ride with us cause you ride the short bus. Man, your feelings got hella hurt and that is a fact. You cared so much that you even clapped back.
Okay, so dito sa rap game na ito, bawal ang papaganahin mo yung emotion mo rito. Okay? Gagawa kayo ng mga kabulastugan tapos biglang masasaktan na kayo. God damn it, huwag ganyan, man. Dapat ready, okay? Gagawa ka ng kabulastugan. Ready ka dapat sa consequences.
Explain why you want men on their knees. That makes you an old faggot caught with hand and say cheese. Pinarayo ba ka lang nakagagamit ng dummy account? Pinagtatanggol sarili, ba't di na lang mag-log out?
Okay, iba, mabigat ito, Ghost Rider. So gumagawa siya ng sariling account para ipagtanggol yung sarili niya. What the hell? God damn. May. No. God damn.
Practice ka lang ba talaga o trying hard to stay relevant? I know who you really are. Quit rhyming like you're violent.
Shy, galit, tapos nagtagalog na pilit.
Asartalo!
Ano? Masakit, titirahin pa kita ulit.
One more time!
God damn it, man. Nag-trip na lang talaga ito si Ghost Rider, man. At yung style ng beat ay parang old Slim Shady, di ba? God damn, my name is Slim Shady. I'm back. God damn!
Shy, galit, tapos nagtagalog na pilit.
Ito yung mga dating, ito yung mga beat style ni Dr. Dre dati, god damn it, man.
Ano? Masakit, titirahin pa kita ulit.
Lang daw kami mga target but your bullets are so stray. Yeah, you can't aim direct cause your meds cause it's delay. You think I want attention, I don't even have a face. You keep dissing on that zero while I chill outside your place. Ba't nga ba tumanda kang pauro?
Zero? So dinidiss ni Fuckabomb sa JR Zero? At iba yung ibig sabihin mo, man? You keep dissing on that zero? God damn.
Chill outside your place. Ba't nga ba tumanda kang paurong?
Ex-Bativo!
Halatang sa attention ay gutom.
Ex-Bativo!
Nakakalat pa ang gurang na
So hindi na ex-Bativo, kundi H-Bativo na binago. No! Ayoko na tapusin to, Ghost Rider, bro. God damn! God damn!
Ulupong!
Ex-Bativo!
Teka na, sino yung ulupong? God damn.
Ay gutom.
Ex-Bativo!
Nakakalat pa ang gurang na ulo pong
Ex-Bativo!
Out here trolling you at every song
Ex-Bativo!
Ayaw mo sa Jollibee, pwes sa Hell's Kitchen tayo. Sama mo na din si Shhh.
Huwag natin banggitin, wala yung kaso.
You wanna tie us to a post, then you can't even catch the ghost. You calling us a vulture, says the one who does the most.
Sino yan na hindi binanggit? Goddammit, ghostwriter, may pa mystery ka pa. Mukhang may ititira ka pa sa next na track.
Yung kaso.
You wanna tie us to a post, yet you can't even catch the ghost. You calling us a vulture, says the one who does the most. You wanna square up? I know you pull a gun. I'd rather you quit pretending and take care of your son.
Shine. Maganda naman yung advice ni ghostwriter. Take care of your son na lang, di ba? Kaysa sa gumawa ka pa ng mga kung ano-ano na nasisira yung integrity mo. Yun ang sinasabi ni ghostwriter. Kaya hindi yan yung sinasabi ni Uncle KS. Yun ang sinasabi ni ghostwriter. Okay? Hindi tayo bias rito. Uncle KS is just playing. Ghostwriter is on fire.
Galit.
God damn it.
Tapos ng Tagalog na pilit.
Asartalo.
Alung. Masakit. Titirahin pa kita ulit.
Para mas mapikon.
Shine. Galit. Tapos ng Tagalog na pilit.
Everybody now.
Alung.
Alam nyo, ano lang ito? No violence, asaran lang ito para maitama rin naman yung mga maling ginagawa sa eksena ng mga ilan sa mga rapper natin dyan, okay? Hindi lang dito kay Fakabam, kundi sa iba pa. Ayusin niyo yung mga ugali nyo sa eksena, man. Yun lang naman ang point dito, man.
Masakit, titirahin pa kita uli.
Let's go!
For someone who's on attack mode, you sure sound pretty tame. You say you're causing fear, but nobody feels the same. He said going up against you, you a cheat code. Yeah, you got someone riding for you, you on cheat mode. Don't encode you, why? You finna upload?
Grabe naman, punto por punto na yung sinasabi dito ni ghostwriter. Talagang Englishan na, man. Hindi ka cheat code. Mag-cheat ka, pero hindi ka yung cheat code. God damn it, man. Grabe ka naman, ghostwriter.
Said going up against you, you a cheat code. Yeah, you got someone riding for you, you on cheat mode. Don't encode you.
Cheat mode ka lang, hindi ka cheat code. God damn! Ghostwriter, man. Punto por punto na dito si ghostwriter, bro.
Why? You finna upload? You mean jerk off to my songs until you unload? Hey guys,
no.
That ain't that pretty sad? Pinabata ka ng mas bata and it's looking pretty bad.
Okay, kanina. Ilang beses na natin narinig ito, man, na binabata siya ng mga bata, bro. Ganyan din nangyari dati kala Ismagol, Abading Unga, at sino pa yung isa? Si Bonjing.
Yan si Bonjing, yun yung nangyari sa kanila. Kakasalag, sinesalag nila yung mga ginagawa ni Boy Tulo, kaya binabayaran sila. Binabete ng mga bete.
Ang ko na lang kita kasi tanga ka. Ginagago ka ng taga-sulat mo, hindi mo nahalata.
Kesyo mabaho daw, sabi ng tungaw. Makikiamoy ka na nga lang sa tae ko pa.
Wow.
Yeah, you try to be famous.
Saka yun naman, huwag kayong makikiamoy ng tae ng iba. No, ghostwriter! God damn it,
but no one paid attention. No one gave a fuck about your hip-hop rendition. That's why you went to the Philippines, cause you don't sell here. Now you're shooting like a...
That's why you went to the Philippines because you don't sell here? God damn, nasa US din si ghostwriter? God damn! Sinasabi ko na nga ba, kilala kita eh. Bro, kilala kita ghostwriter, man. God damn, nasa US si ghostwriter?
Gave a fuck about your hip-hop rendition. That's why you went to the Philippines, cause you don't sell here. Now you're shooting like a trooper, sounding like a queer.
Shine.
No.
Galit. Tapos ng Tagalog na pilit.
God damn.
Ano? Masakit. Titirahin pa kita ulit. Shine. Galit. Tapos ng Tagalog na pilit. Ano? Masakit. Titirahin pa kita ulit.
Wala po! Kahit hindi pa eksporat, putang ina ka, chupain mo si Rentaro, dilaan mo puwet niya!
No! 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 Huwag mo nang ulitin niya, ghostwriter, ha? Grabe naman, biglang nag-switch. Nag-brutalan na agad, biglang nag-alter ego. God damn it. Huwag naman, ghostwriter. Sumusobra ka na, bro.
Tama na!
Pasensya na, brother! Nadala lang!
Yes. Okay! Okay! Nadala lang! Okay. Apology accepted. Okay? God damn it.
Is no game.
No!
Yes! Feel the torment of a billion billion extinguished souls. Experience the pain.
No offense to your H-bomb, idol po kita, pero this time, ikaw ang nagmukhang batibot, sir. Dahil kay JR Zero. Pero still, sir, props to this. God, napakasakit naman ang comment na yan, bro.
Of eternal guilt.
Okay, so ang gusto iparating ni Ghostwriter kay H-bomb yung eternal guilt. Na mag-guilty ka naman, yun ang ibig sabihin ni Ghostwriter. Mag-guilty ka naman sa mga ginagawa mo. Nagbago ka na for the better. Okay, maging matured. Alagaan yung family, yung anak. Maganda, maganda yung payo ni Ghostwriter at the end of the day. Okay? At the same time, no, Ghostwriter. Anyway, goddamn guy. Comment kayo sa baba kung ano masasabi nyo dito sa kanta ni Ghostwriter. Ilalagay yung link na markado mo ko sa description below in this goddamn game, in this goddamn house.